Would you rather have a world where Nintendo and Sega never existed, or one where Sony and Microsoft never existed?
I'd rather like end world hunger or something important. What the what the f is this question? This is a stupid question. Yet again, Tucker. Slam dunk, dude.
Say the question.